are too good to be true, they are. And so Canada reported huge job gains in November and December, and it looks like January's retreat brings the employment more in line with other indicators of the economy that simply aren't that robust.
Meanwhile, there is also fresh evidence that Canada's housing market is slowing. Housing starts fell 19% to their lowest level since the end of the recession in 2009. Builders were breaking less ground for single detached homes, but the big drop was in multiple unit buildings in big cities, in other words, in condominiums. That combination, says Schoenfeld, is consistent with a slowing economy. Danielle Boko, CBC News, Toronto.
Hi, Bobby. Playing in the Tubi Tube. Currently.
We believe profoundly that in the past several decades, the criminal justice system became unbalanced in a way that was really inexcusable. The rights of the accused and ultimately the rights of the convicted are an important part of our system, but they are not everything that our system is supposed to be about, and particularly once someone is found guilty of a crime, the system should not be focused on their and only.
Currently, a review board chaired by a judge including methods.